Hey guys, GameBoy3800 here, once again back playing some more of the forest. Last episode, we had quite the adventure. We went out to get sticks and found a mutant. A little bit more than we bit off the tree, but we figured it out. Cowman is no more, and we killed some of the mutant babies as well. Our tree still has not regrown. Oh well. Actually, I'm gonna go back inside. There's something down there. Whatever. I'm gonna go back inside and put on our creepy armor onto the mannequin. And put on the worm suit. I have quite a few pieces of bone armor in case anything decides to come say hello. And now we need logs. Logs is the last thing we need. It's gonna take even longer for that one tree to regrow, but we need to do it. Don't need any more deer skin right now, but in case I ever do, I'll have some backup. Come on. There we go. For whatever reason, I thought that was going more towards the dock and pushed it and made it go even more towards the dock. Thankfully, it didn't damage anything. There we go. Log sled. I thought I was gonna go flying. There we go. For whatever reason, it wouldn't let me pick it back up. There we go. That's done. Okay, only two more logs to go, or two more trees, I mean. Let's get them chopped. Seems to be snowing quite heavily. Hopefully this will start filling up to the water collector. I'm not too far away from it, so it should start filling up. 10 for the landing. Okay, good. Sometimes you can have a difficult time reclaiming your log cart. If it's frozen in water, for instance, it's gone. Unless you can inch it back, like little bit by bit. There we go. Everything's good to go. So that's the chocolate one, this is the sodas one, a booze one would be all that's left. I'm gonna find out what the dog is barking at. Literally nothing. Awesome. Yes, I know. They're trying to protect their human, but you don't need to bark at the tree that moved slightly weirdly. Okay. Let's work on the house a little bit more, since that's all we can really do. Let's put up some more lights. Oh, come on. Probably could put one more cabinet here, but nope, that'll be another two trees cut down. Okay, I think we're about good. The house is complete except for like that one tree. I guess I'll go save. I'm already full on meats. But one less deer to get later is all that much less hassle. And it's gone. Perfect. And it's right here. Perfect. Oh, yes. I don't think I've got any different animals drying up here, do I? No, I do not. There we go. That's what I can do. Okay. Everything's trying. Good to go. I'm not seeing anything else to do. Not until that tree grows back. Suppose we should start exploring some of the caves and getting some of the items. But not today. It's already halfway through the day. In fact, more than halfway. Don't have enough time today. We'll do that next episode. I'll cut this episode short here. I hope you guys enjoyed completing the house and getting all the food. That'll be it for now. Thanks, BeamNG.Drive out. I will see you in the future.